Please open the bonnet and remove the motor cover. Now you can see the motor block. Find the MAP sensor. Unlock the sensor and remove it by pulling it backwards. Then you insert the plug of the provided cable harness into the sensor. Make sure that you hear a clear click sound while you plug the connections. Now connect the removed plug of your vehicle with the counterpart of the provided cable harness. Now please plug in the RaceChip to the other end of the cable harness. After that, please place the RaceChip and the cable harness at a safe place in your engine bay. In many cases, the attachment to existing cables is the best solution. You have now finished the installation of your RaceChip